drops. Kora.
Really looking forward to this one, but don't blink, guys. It could be over very quickly.
Judge.
Bakhtiar Abbasov. Luis Santos, this fight brought to you by Everlast. Greatness is within.
Look for Abbasov to close the distance real fast. He doesn't want to stay on the outside just like that.
Couple of cracking kicks to the midriff. And Abbasov goes for the takedown, but didn't quite pull it off.
No.
Sapo's going to really try. He's a BJJ black belt. He's going to try and get in on the hooks there. Not able to hold him down.
Knees to the thigh. Yuji Shimada says, make sure you stay clear of that groin. Good advice.
Look for Sapo to probably try and knee the legs a little bit more. Make it a little bit harder for Abbasov to get the takedown.
Whoa. He's speedy, isn't he?
Way. Nice. Big knee to the body.
That's really he's asked for it to be finished. What? I suspect he's broken a rib there.
Wow.
That was just so conclusive, wasn't it? He went down, he clutched his rib, and he said to Yuji, I don't want any more of this, and you can figure out why. To the winner gets the spoils. Luis Santos has just made a very impressive debut. And his record improves to 61-9-1. Let's have another look at the kick that did the damage. It was the knee that did the damage there. So very heavy. And sure enough, a stretcher is making its way into the cage so that they can remove Bakhtiar Abbasov without disturbing the structure of that cage, rib cage, any further. Because he's in a pretty bad way there. If you've ever broken a rib, you know how acute the pain is. What a big fella he is. And I think he's marveling at his own performance there, and who can blame him?
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yuji Shimada calls a halt to this battle at 53 seconds of round number one. For your winner, via tap out due to a knee, we have Luis Sapo Santos.